West Virginia was down 8 at halftime to North Texas, but outscored the Mean Green by 20 in the second half to win by 12, 62-50. Your final score here at the WVU Coliseum as the 11th-ranked Mountaineers survive. Dan Zang, really Warren Baker, glad to have you along. Baker, it wasn't pretty. We're not going to lock this way in the vault, but a win is a win is a win for West Virginia as they prepare for a top 20 team in Richmond coming here to Morgantown on Sunday.
Yeah, it wasn't the best outing, but you know what? It went on the left side of the column. At the end of the year, nobody really remembers what it was like. They just know that it was a win. It wasn't pretty, but it was a win.
Sean McNeil shot the basketball well. He had a team-high 15 points, and we had a chance to speak with the West Virginia shooting guard afterwards. Well, Sean, you were telling us before the game warming up that, hey, I'm going to get out of my shooting slump. Always nice to do what you planned on doing here this afternoon. You did just that today.
Absolutely, yeah. It was a long time coming, five, six games in now, whatever we are. Didn't shoot it well the beginning of the season, first couple games, but time after time, shooters go into slumps. It happens to everybody, but it was nice to get out of it today.
Hey, Sean, tell us about when that ball goes inside and everybody collapsed, what it feels like to be a shooter like yourself waiting for that ball to be kicked out.
Yeah, Derek and Oscar are such forces inside. You almost have to double them. They're so big and strong inside in the post. It's nice to be one of those guys that can stand out there in the perimeter, relocate, knock down shots.
So this is one that you know, it wasn't pretty at times, but at the end of the day, you're able to turn on the switch collectively and get this thing done. I know North Texas came out, and they threw some pretty hefty punches, landed a few, but you win it by 12.
Absolutely. Credit to them. They're a good ball team. They came out here. They knew what they needed to do. We kind of went in spurts. We would go on a, I don't know, 6-8-0 run here and there, and then we'd give up 6 or 8. Could never really just get a comfortable lead, but definitely nice to win the ball game.
Thank you, Sean. Congrats on the game.
Thank you.
So there's Sean McNeil, West Virginia winning 62-50 to go to 5-1 on the year. And the Mountaineers are able to get a double-double from Derek Culver. They're able to do some pretty good work on the glass as well. 62-50, the final score. Sean McNeil leading the way.
Yeah, Javion Hamlet very good today, but Sean was good. West Virginia, big win with Richmond rolling into town on Sunday.
All right, so West Virginia to 5-1 with a 62-50 victory over the Mean Green of North Texas.